Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather here on Wednesday evening. We've got some rain coming our way, looking to be a wet day tomorrow, pretty much from start to finish. Raincoats and umbrellas will be the rule. Temperatures expected to be in the 60s. Any breaks of sunshine would just lead to quickly the clouds filling back in, development of showers, maybe even some heavy thunderstorms during the afternoon. Rain right now starting to break out over western portions of New England, area of low pressure coming by. We've got added moisture to the atmosphere, so everything's sort of lining up for the possibility of some good soaking cells here. Now, tomorrow morning, rain is pretty much coming down across the area, but note there are some holes. So, you know, one of these deals where I think one minute you look out and you've got some heavy rain coming down, an hour later, there's not much happening, and then 30 minutes later, you've got another band of rain coming down. This continues right through the day tomorrow into the afternoon and evening hours, and then finally things begin to improve here, but it may take the better part of the day. Rainfall totals, when all is said and done, likely to be the heaviest in the mountains, where 2 to 4 inches may pile up. Lesser amounts closer to the coastline, but still a good soaking. Now, because of the threat in the mountains for small streams and rivers to come up and out of their banks, a flash flood watch has been issued by the National Weather Service. Here's my 8-day forecast. We're back into the sun on Friday, and then it's hot and muggy here as the weekend unfolds. Humidity likely to linger right into the first part of next week.